गुड इवनिंग राहुल।
अ वेरी गुड इवनिंग विजडम ट्री।
हाउ वाज योर डे टुडे?
इट वाज गुड। टुडे ड्यूरिंग द मैथ्स पीरियड एंड इंग्लिश पीरियड अ सरप्राइज टेस्ट वाज कंडक्टेड। आई गॉट 9/10 इन मैथ्स एंड 7/10 इन इंग्लिश।
गुड। It seems that you have to improve your English. Now tell me, do you know to add 9/10 and 7/10?
It is a bit confusing as these are fractions and not regular numbers.
It's okay, Rahul. I will teach you how to add like fractions. Let us see how the princess learned addition of like fractions. Today, addition of like fractions. Rahul, we had seen that each prince cultivated wheat and maize in their respective fields. One day, Bhim and Nakul were sitting under a tree beside the fields. It was their turn to be the guards and see that no harm is done to the fields by wild animals.
This is really hard work. How much area of wheat do you think we both have cultivated?
I have cultivated wheat in 6/7 part of my field. And you have cultivated 1/7 part of your field. Now, how do we add these two fractions?
I think we have to add the numerators first and then the denominators.
Are you sure? Let's ask Guruji.
At the end of their duty, Nakul and Sahadev went to Guruji and asked him to clear their doubts.
Good to see that you all are very much interested in learning various aspects of mathematics. Now, I will teach you addition of fractions. Children, looking at this figure, can you tell me how many parts are shaded with green color and how many with red color? First, tell me the fractional part of green color.
Guruji, the strip is divided into 9 equal parts and 2 parts are shaded with green color. So it is 2/9.
Good. Now tell me the fractional part of red.
3 parts out of 9 parts are shaded with red. So it is 3/9.
Very good, children. Now, can you tell me how many parts are shaded by green and red color together?
5 parts out of 9 parts, and so it is 5/9.
Very good. We get these 5 parts by adding only the numerator parts of the fractions 2/9 and 3/9. Now, in the given figure, what is the fraction of blue color region?
The circle is divided into 12 equal parts. 3 parts out of 12 is shaded with blue color. So the fraction is 3/12.
Very good. Now, what is the fraction of green shaded part?
5 parts out of 12 is shaded with green. So the fraction is 5/12.
Very good. Now, 8 parts out of 12 equal parts are shaded with blue and green color together. We get this sum by adding only the numerator of the fraction 3/12 and 5/12. Let us add 1/4 and 2/4. What are these fractions called?
As the denominators are same, the fractions are called like fractions.
Good. Without the help of diagrams, let us add the like fractions. While adding like fractions, we need to add only the numerator and write the sum over the same denominator. So, tell me, what are the numerators in this fraction?
It is 1 and 2.
Now add 1 and 2. Sum of 1 and 2 is 3. The denominator is 4. So write 3 over 4, so you get 3/4. Hence, sum of 1/4 and 2/4 is 3/4. Now, in the given figure, find the fraction of shaded part and find their sum.
The circle is divided into 16 equal parts.
2 parts out of 16 is shaded with yellow color. So the fraction is 2 by 16.
Very good. Now, what is the fraction of red shaded part?
5 parts out of 16 is shaded with red. So the fraction is 5 by 16.
Very good. Let us now add 2 by 16 and 5 by 16.
We have to add only the numerators. So, adding the numerator 2 and 5, we get 7. So, we write 7 over 16, the denominator. Hence, the sum of 2 by 16 and 5 by 16 is 7 by 16.
In a day, Bhim works for 9 hours and Nakul works for 7 hours. Find the total hours worked by both of them in a day and express it as a fraction of day. There are 24 hours in a day. What is the fraction of hours worked by Bhim in a day?
Bhim works for 9 hours in a day, and in a day there are 24 hours. So the fraction of hours he worked is 9 by 24.
Very good. Now, what is the fraction of hours worked by Nakul in a day?
Nakul worked for 7 hours in a day. So the fraction of hours he worked is 7 by 24.
Good. Now find the total fraction of hours they both worked.
9 by 24 and 7 by 24 have same denominators, so they are like fractions. So adding the numerators 9 and 7, we get 16. So the total fraction of hours they worked is 16 by 24.
Now let us clear the doubt of Bhim and Nakul which they had earlier. Recall and tell me the fraction of parts in which they cultivated wheat.
Bhim and Nakul divided their land into 7 equal parts, and Bhim cultivated wheat in 1 part out of 7 parts, and Nakul cultivated wheat in 6 parts out of 7 parts. So their fraction is 1 by 7 and 6 by 7.
Good. Now add 1 by 7 and 6 by 7.
Adding the numerators 1 and 6, we get 7. Hence the sum of 1 by 7 and 6 by 7 is 7 by 7.
In this lesson, the princess learned addition of like fractions. Rahul, hope you too understood all the above concepts.
That was very easy. Thank you very much, friend.
Sometimes things which look hard are often easy if we try.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye, Rahul.